This video will be on the Aqsa killings for Israeli soldiers were shot and two later died. The soldiers shot three Palestinians. Witnesses say they refused medics access to them and that the three later died. Palestinians entered Lions Gate on a motorcycle and shot at the Israeli forces. The Palestinians headed towards Bab al-Huda before being shot by the Israelis at close range. And the source of this information is the Middle East Monitor.